Hello, my name is Dr. Aaron LeBauer with LeBauer Physical Therapy, and I'm here in the kitchen preparing some chicken salad, and I came across an example of fascia. This is an awesome example of fascia, and a lot of people ask me, what is it? Fascia is the connective tissue, or it's a connective tissue, that supports and surrounds every muscle, organ, cell of your body. It's an important tissue because restrictions in fascia can cause pain and dysfunction. And I use myofascial release as a main treatment technique in my practice. And a lot of people ask what it is. And I'd say it's the membrane or the covering on the breast of a chicken or a gristle on your steak. But this is an awesome example right here. This is the membrane and fascia that separates the chicken tender from the chicken breast. You can see I can pick up the whole thing by the fascia right there. It's really, really tough. But if I pick it up by the muscle, I can't even pick it up by the muscle because the muscle comes off. So here, I'll try to pick it up by the muscle there again. But if I pick it up by the fascia, so as you can see, it's incredibly strong. And a restriction in this can exert enormous forces on the body, the soft tissue, and can cause a lot of pain and dysfunction. So see if we can get really close. So you can see through it, it's transparent. Here's my finger. So, anyways, that is fascia.